Hey guys, Bereave back at you with another bass fishing video today. We're at one of my favorite ponds, codenamed the Turtle Pond. I caught my personal best out of here, it's almost 7 pounds. The conditions today are pretty good. It's 68 degrees, only a little bit of wind. Hopefully we'll catch some big ones for you. Stay tuned. There's a decent one.
Oh yeah.
Little fish, about a pound. Foul hook this guy. He'll be all right. Little fish. A little bit bigger fish. Another little one. Little one. There it is. He's got it.
All right, go.
Oh, this is a nice one, dude. Oh my God. Come on, baby. Come on, baby. Oh my God. This got me tangled up in something. Come on, baby. I'm out of there. God, I'm tangled up under there. There it goes. Oh my God. It's a big fish, guys. This is a big fish. Oh my God. Oh. Oh. Oh man, this might be my new personal best, guys. Oh my goodness. Oh, hook popped right out. Oh man, look at this bass. Oh my God. Guys, this fish is huge. Oh. Let's get a picture. Let's get a weight on this guy. Oh my God, this is definitely my new personal best. Oh, look at this, guys. He's got a fish in him, in his mouth. Oh my God, he's so heavy. Oh my God. Oh my God, almost 10 pounds. Guys, oh my God, guys. This is a 10 pounder. I just caught my first 10 pounder. My first double digit. Oh my God. My new personal best. Oh man, you gotta get some pictures of this. Let's get the release on her.
Come on. There she goes.
Hell yeah, guys. That's awesome. All right, you guys just saw that 10 pounder. I don't think I'm gonna be able to top that. I got a couple other things I need to get taken care of. My adrenaline is still pumping. I hope you guys like and subscribe for more 10 pounders, hopefully. And stay tuned. Hope you enjoyed the video. Bereaved out.